Take a phone book and rip it 3 separate times.
Okay, a little liquid chalk. Let's do it.
Now, we're intact. We're gonna rip it once. All right, that's gonna leave us a little bit of room for both of these here.
But grip
is so, you know, good that it doesn't matter how much room that I have.